gee, I love my country too, and I wish I could change what's going on. And all the people that's getting screwed and everything else, I wish I could change it. But, you know, sitting here on the radio and talking about it like right now and, you know, keeping some people out there that, you know, that can't talk, you know, because there's some people that can't talk. But anyway, yeah, at least I'm not out here, if I'm keeping people from talking, you know, I'm not out here doing it with politics on something. And you said you agreed with me. You said that's right. You'll probably go to your deathbed and you've not achieved a thing, you know. I would love for this country to change, but it's not going to change because there's more millionaires in the United States right now than there's ever been. How do you think they got to be millionaires? Anyway, man, take you on that end. They got to be millionaires because of us. Take you on that end. I'm back out.
Good morning, 188 Space Hog with the wave.
Neal Street, Tennessee, with a wave.
I said 188, didn't I? But anyway, you know.
I mean, you really think you ain't pills not talking? Why is there people coming back to you? Good God, eh? Good God, 458. There we go. Anyway, man. You ought to be, I mean, very people coming back to you. How do you think? Never mind.
Sounding good on the CatfishBoy's radio in Illinois today.
So, that right there don't make no sense to you? When you key up and you got people coming back to you? What do you think you're putting on, about a 2 or 3 dB? And there's people in there talking on 7 dB? Does that make any sense? But when you start politicking, and you're up around 9?
Sounds like somebody's arguing out there.
The people from hearing the people out there?
Oh, yeah.
Of course you are. You even said something to me about I keep people from talking. When I get in there and talk for a couple of hours,
talk
to Skip. Anyway, take care.
SmokeStack, Memphis, Tennessee.
I can hear his back scatter. It's, I can't think of his head, all these arguments. It's 458. How about Josie Wells? Anyway, I'm getting back on the side. I'll see you.
But you agreed with me a while ago, you would die on your deathbed, and all of this bitching and stuff, you would never get nothing done. You agreed with me. Alright, I'm up. I'll see you, 8458. Have a good one, man. Have a good one. Lakeside, Alabama, say have a good one. I'm back out. You have a good weekend.